Good morning. For today's small group, I want to show you these action movement cards. This one is clap your hands. Can you clap your hands for me? Clap your hands twice for me. All right. Now, I want you to tap your shoulders one time, just like him. Now, I want you to tap your head, just like her. Now this one is called cross and pat arms. You have to cross your arm and you have to pat your shoulders like that. This one is snap your fingers. It's very easy. Can you try it? All right. Another one is you pat your knees. This one is you stomp your feet. Can you try that one too? All right. Now this one is simply you rub your hands together like this. All right. So I'm going to use a few on my board and we're going to do the action movements. Now for this one, I want you to tap your head two times. I want you to do it like this. One, two. Can you try it? One, two. Now let's look at the other ones. This one is to clap your hands three times like this. One, two, three. Then our last card tells us to tap our shoulders how many times? Two. You're gonna tap your shoulders like this. One, two. So ready? Tap your head two times. One, two. Clap your hands three times. One, two, three, and then you're gonna tap your shoulders two times. One, two. Isn't that fun? Let's try another set. Now for the next set, we're gonna cross our hands like this, and we're gonna snap our fingers and pat our knees. Now let's look how many times we're going to do so. All right, we're gonna do the cross and pat three times. Then we're gonna snap our fingers two times. Then we're gonna pat our knees three times. Let's begin. Now let's do the cross. Ready? One, two. Oh, sorry. One, two, three. One, two. Then our knees is one, two, three. Let's try it again. Ready? One, two, three. One, two. Then our knees are one, two, three. Now the next step is stomp our feet like that. I'm gonna rub our hands and pat our knees. Let's begin. As you can see, we're gonna stomp our feet four times like this. One, two, three, four. Then we're gonna rub our hands two times. One, two. Then pat your knees two times. Four times. One, two, three, four. Okay, now let's stomp our feet four times. One, two, three, four. Now we're gonna rub our hands two times. One and two. Then we're gonna pat our knees four times. One, two, three, four. I will post these on our class dojo with the numbers underneath so you can know how many times to do them. Send me a picture so I can see that you're doing them. Thank you so much for joining me. I will see you later.